2024. I've been on YouTube all night. You know who the best rappers is? Tupac, Soulja Boy, Lil Wayne, Young Jeezy, Gucci Mane, and me. Other than that, fuck these niggas, tell them fuck off. That's what they tell me. They fuck you, they say, get out of here, stop asking for money, get a job, all that shit. It is what it is. They call me a motherfucker, a bitch, an asshole, a piece of shit. But actual reality, I ain't no bitch. It's like, no, you know I'm a bitch. But bitch of all bitches, and I'm a motherfucking bass guy. So I don't give a fuck. And I'm in the room early in the motherfucking month, see what they say. Jesus, motherfuckers. Keep going, light up. But you know, they say don't judge a book from its cover. I hate when a motherfucker judge you from your past. Cause everybody know my motherfucking past is rocky. All the run-ins with authority and all that shit. But I'ma keep it G from now on. Keep it gangster from now on. Until the day I die. So they kill me. I'll fight anybody. Anybody feel some type of way, want to fight? Got a lot of shit to talk. Want to be an asshole to a motherfucker. We can fight, nigga. For real. But I'm finna bless y'all with some new music I recorded last night. I know niggas ain't perfect, and it's hard. It's hard out here, and it's real out here in the field, for real. There's a lot going on, nigga. So you gotta stay focused and get that money, nigga. And do what you do, and look out for your people. Don't disrespect your people. Don't motherfucking... the Bible on these niggas. Don't motherfucking, Narcotics Anonymous on these niggas. This book right here make me want to stop doing what I do, but I can't. But shit, these niggas, they all some bitches. All these niggas some hoes. All these niggas some bitch ass niggas. So it's gonna be what it's gonna be. But I'm just keep doing what the fuck I do till I die. Not giving a fuck. Getting high with the same motherfuckers I get high with. And you already know, nigga. I'm a motherfucker. Been a motherfucker all my motherfucking life. You see, I'm swagged up. You see me swagged up. This that new glow. Hold on. Let me get my swag. I gotta know me. My swag, look. You see, I'm swagged up, look. Super swag. Swag. Gang. Soldier, swag, don't give a fuck, fuck that shit up, we about to get high as fuck, you already know what I'm on, got me some motherfucking new headphones, throwing bitches on like that, yes sir, the bitches love me, all the bitches love me, all the girls. Bitches love ugly niggas. Why all these ugly niggas got all the bitches? Why these ugly niggas getting all the pussy? I ain't had no motherfucking pussy in 7 years. And maybe I'm a fag, I'm gay. because I ain't getting no pussy. But I ain't gonna tell y'all motherfuckers if I'm gay. But just know I get mine. So that answers your question if I'm gay. But I don't give a fuck. I might be gay. I am gay. So fuck it. Yeah, I'm a bitch. I'm a faggot ass bitch. You can laugh, baby. Ha ha. Yes. Because today, I just don't give a fuck. That nigga. I'm gonna be on some gangster shit all day. I'm about to give me some money and some crack. You feel me? I had to laugh on that one because sometimes you just gotta laugh on certain shit. Had to laugh. It's the ones that you just gotta laugh at. Be good jokes, silly voices and shit. All these silly niggas up there, all these motherfuckers, all these niggas silly. So it'll be some shit you just laugh at. But I'm about to post this shit and I'm out. Peace out.